All right, back with another one. Do some more Titanfall. I mean, like I said in the last one, if you watched it, hopefully you did. Fuck. Give me the finals now, please. Please, come on. I know they're, like, doing their developer shit, but come on, man, like... I want it. I need it. It's the best game. Best first-person shooter I've played in a while. Yeah. Alright. Let's get into this.
The frontier is worth every part of this fight.
I don't know what this map is called. But.
Okay, pilot. Let's get this job done.
I think I've only been searching attrition this whole time. Maybe I'll try some. I have played other game modes, but I've only had attrition in videos, I think. Just kind of El Bozo. You know. Kill, not bad. Could be better. I have this thing about, like, honeybees. I really don't like honeybees. I could really get into it, but I think I've ranted to my friends about honeybees enough. I don't have a big stance on the environment and stuff, but, shit, dude, like, in the middle of my bee rant, but, like, they're, you know, they're not great for the environment, not because, you know, like, I agree we need pollinators, but... Like, we need pollinators. I'm getting to the point here, but... But, like, they're invasive. Like, we brought them over from Europe or whatever, so... Ah, where'd he go? So, yeah, they're invasive, and it really hurts the... The fuck am I talking about? Why am I talking about bees? But, yeah, no, they hurt... They, we have natural, like... Pollinators in North America. And they just kind of take up space from them. And I agree with, I don't even know what I'm saying at this point. Fuck the bees is what I'm getting at. Fuck the bees. It's the only hill I'll die on. It's fuck bees. They also need to make more claymation movies. Fuck it, make claymation hentai.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
You know, fuck it. Throw all standards out the window. I almost choked that so hard.
Stand by for Titanfall.
Fire! go fuck them up. Dipped out. Where'd it go? Oh, hit him with a right or a left, I guess. I don't even know if they're knifing. It just looks like they fucking feed him one. Alright, where the fuck are we going here? We're just running around aimlessly at this point. Probably my biggest bad habit in games is reloading when I probably shouldn't be. But I mean, like, if I shoot a bullet, man, I'm reloading. Take it or leave it. Can I get outside over here? Go, go. Thanks, boss. Your Titan is ready, pilot. Standing by for your call. No, I was gonna try and give that guy a battery. I hate when they use that one. Why do you gotta explode? Why does that have to take real big damage? Think you're gonna do?
I don't think that team knows who they're messing with.
Gotta reload in.
We're winning. You're doing some good work.
Damn, dog. This Muppet go.
I hired the right pilot.
pilot, that's for sure.
Thank you.
Well, on your way to getting your Titan.
Scary. Proper nut. Dude, I keep hitting that. Proper nut. I'm not gonna deal with that right now. Yeah, you better run away. Sorry, dog. I should have just let it auto-eject. I don't know why I tried to get out. Grr, Mondays, though. I am gonna scoop this battery, however. How do you say that? I keep hitting my like headphones on the mic because I keep it like right beside me. It's really like it's a rig, not in a good way. Number 2-1, targets on mid. Damn. Just let me be, bro. I'm just trying to dummy your team. I could have probably got out of that smoke, but. Damn it, nut. Alright, I will see you. Well, let's just get into the next one, I guess. Something I should probably say. Alright, let's go. I mean, we finally got something that wasn't attrition. I've played this map in a hot minute. I thought he was looking the other way. I thought I had more time. God damn it. Can I go up here? I mean, I probably... Oh, never mind. Am I using the car? Oh, I want to be using you. How much? Yeah, I gotta start banking some cash. I may as well do it while I'm here. There's not a lot there, but you know, it's better than none. Oh, just missed it. All right. Incoming March bounty. Good to know. Sick. Ah, baby. Titan destroyed. Thanks for attacking your target. I hope the Titan. Let me cut you down. Oh.
job.
Damn it. I'm getting worked over. Seems to be a theme when I play this game. Just get absolutely worked. Seen anybody come through here.
Stand by for Titanfall.
What do you mean? What do you mean he could be called there? Kind of whack, but I guess, you know, whatever.
Sector B is clear of Remnant Fleet forces.
That guy's Titan looks sus, dude.
Are you sure about that?
Like, there ain't no way they let him do that. Looked kind of odd.
Great move. Now take it down. Well on your way to getting your Titan. Claim the bounty. Titan ready. Call it any time, pilot.
See if I can get it to land on him. Yeah, I did. I mean, that guy just chased my ass down. I don't know what I could have done there. Get over here.
Heavy damage sustained.
Remnant fleet reinforcements inbound.
I think I'm gonna stay with the fellas.
Barely ahead.
detecting major hull damage. Warning, multiple enemy pilots attacking.
Swing on this way. We'll rotate. Damn, if I had good aim, maybe I get that kill. But I don't, so, you know.
Sector A is clear of remnant fleet forces.
We're pretty close. We're winning. It's good. Yesterday, when me and my buddy played, we did not win at all. See what these amped weapons can do.
Bounty target inbound. Take it out.
What am I shooting at? Oh my God. That guy is better than I am by a lot. Yeah, good aim. I'm not even gonna get mad. I can't. You know, if they're better than you, they're better than you. So, you know. Might have took it the long way. I'm not sure. Well, they got away. That's tough. But I mean, huge W. Huge W. Definitely underperformed and also got shit on. But, you know, just the way it goes. It's video games, man. Can't be the best at all of them. Yes, I'm also just not good at any of them. But, Alright, that's it for this one, though. We'll see you later.